got a few things I've been thinking about. I'd like to share them with you. I know things have been a little strained around here lately because of all the stuff going on outside the house, you know, the pressure, the pressure, the house, 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 the pressure, the house,
ready for the night in. She's heading for the lights, but she sees the vision going, copping line after line. See how she looks like trouble, see how she dances and she sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, eh? That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. And it's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference. That's what you're coming, they don't wanna. You drop your bag, you're asking what's. And it's getting late now, now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're.
Sometimes it appears that we're reaching a period when our senses and our minds will no longer respond to moderate stimulation. Subtlety is lost.
Charlie's a hell of a drug. Well, that's what I'm talking about.
Turn it up, I like the way that you turn it up, your heat. underground. Deep sounds in your mind. Taking you down. See streets. Where you hear the thump of bass. Going to the underground place. Where we all come together. UK to New York. Bringing the underground sounds to all the people of the world.
Don't want that you. and was captured on tape, but it happened that night.
In addict. We're dealing with issues. We don't hold back. If something goes wrong, we don't hold it back because what's the hook? What's the hook? The hook is